An Immortality by Ezra Pound, read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. Sing we for love and idleness, nought else is worth the having. Though I have been in many a land, there is nought else in living. And I would rather have my sweet, though rose leaves die of grieving, than do high deeds in Hungary, to pass all men's believing. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.